Man United news: Marouane Fellaini opens talks over new deal, Jose Mourinho wants him to stay. Fellaini, 29, has entered into the last 12 months of his current deal at Manchester United. He was heavily linked with a move to Galatasaray in the summer, but Jose Mourinho blocked his proposed switch and insisted that the Turkish giants would have more chance of signing him. The Belgium international is yet to start a game for Manchester United this season, but he has impressed as an impact substitute. And the Daily Mirror claim he looks set to be rewarded for his performances with the player beginning negotiations over a new deal. It is said Jose Mourinho has played a huge part in this after urging the club to table an initial offer to the midfielder to extend his stay at Old Trafford. Fellaini turns 30 in November and the club have a policy of offering only one-year extensions to players that age. But the Mirror say Fellaini, who enjoyed working under Mourinho, wants a long-term contract. Mourinho has been full of praise for the former Everton midfielder this term, insisting he feels weaker without him in his squad. "I have always thought of Fellaini as a player with special qualities," Mourinho said. "You always want a player like that in your